Everybody, we are back with more Bloodborne, and the Bloodstarred Beast is where we are at. Hopefully this time
we shall
can,
die.
I can't remember if there's any help. Just our friend, the guy with the machine gun, and he doesn't bother us over here. Oh yeah.
Get him before he dies.
You missed.
Aha!
I got him!
That's usually what they drop, is like upgrade shit.
But yeah. We are with this shortcut. Should take us. That we had opened up down here. Should take us where we need to go. I think we drop here. And then. I don't remember all the enemies that are down here, so this. Alright. Down here, right? Oh, there's a note that just popped up. Take a step forward. Now, I think it was down here.
Yeah.
Right there. And right here.
Look at there, I'm already here.
Alright, and then. Oh, is this the door? I think this is the door. Oh yeah. There we go, and I go down.
Come to me, Alfred. We shall be friends.
Yeah. I don't want anything sneaking up on me today. That'll do.
That'll do, pig. That'll do.
Well, what about that wolf that popped out?
So
here,
you can. He's to your left when you exit the building.
Okay, so he's outside now.
Yeah, so you can actually completely sneak by him. See him?
Uh-huh.
You can just kind of sneak right behind him and go right.
Sneaky.
I don't like the idea
about that thing in there.
Yeah.
And that's actually the only thing I had to kill this into to get here.
Well, wasn't there another wolf over here?
Yeah, but I walked right by him.
How you walk right by the wolf?
Because I went through
you
the
went
other
through gate. There?
Yeah. And killed
But doesn't that.
That
thing alert it?
No. Kill that. Now keep walking
there
forward.
There we go. Well, don't... Yeah. Nope! I told you.
I walked right by him, man. Not by him.
That thing alerts everything. Blood echoes.
Wow.
That was the worst. That grab. I shouldn't have done the charge attack, but that's... I wasn't that low on health. The fact that he grabs you and basically is allowed to attack you until you're dead. That's kind of cheap. So, that's very cheap if you ask me. corpse. So, yeah, we're done with doing this. That way, we're gonna do this.
No.
Come on. All right. Well, that went significantly better. This way, I think. Other enemies might have been around. Can't really remember. What? Did it glitch through the wall? Sorry for the lag of commentary. Just trying to get back here so we can actually have our fun. Hello, Alfred. I summon thee. Alright. Shall we try this dance again? Try some fire paper, too, just to see what we can't, managed to accomplish. Woo, I win! Alright.
And I have no more.
Well, he like kind of runs in slow mo. Likey-likey. Come on. That lands against you. Don't kill Alfred. I need him to be able to survive. Nope. No! 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 That's don't wail on me. harvest right now, you guys. Not now! Not when I'm so close! So close, so close, so close, so close. I can't deal with this. I can't deal with this. That was so close. That was so close. Crap it. Two fire papers.
It's more than I do. But I just looked up this pungent blood cocktail. Actually works on him. It distracts him.
So. Yeah. Not a fan right now.
Want me to come try to help?
Prep for it.
Ah, yes. So we don't have another mistake. Pancake.
Yep.
Can you tell we like food?
That's its lizard's nickname.
Alright.
Alright. I'm trying to decide if I want to give it another go. I know I don't really have to use the fire paper.
Well, you'll have me and Alfred to help now, too.
Well, I'm trying to decide because I've already got Alfred if I should keep trying because I was close.
Yes, you were.
But there's no shame in pairing up for it either, so I'm not spending.
You've tried it by yourself twice. You should be fine.
It's a certain pride thing at a point. Screw that guy. This guy, I don't know how you got away with it because this guy. Triggers this damn wolf. Oh, fucking, I'm poisoned.
Thank you.
another one of them.
Ding ding.
Alright. Let me deal with this. Oh well. You know what? We're gonna do it, guys. We're gonna team it all up.
With a matching password.
You can hate me if you want. But screw it.
I forgot to put this on. Wait, no. Actually,
we're going for it. It's working, right?
Yeah. See the...
Yeah, but I mean... Everything matched, right?
Should be.
Well, but yeah, I'll just try to do this and move on, and then, God, that was really close the last time.
Yes, it was.
So close. So close.
You can also check to see if you have any armor. What's your highest poison resistance for your armor?
So. What are you doing?
He's giving up on that ass. My god, why is that not working?
Hmm.
So like that form has high poison?
Yeah. Guess we can, just because. Screw it. I don't really want to wear the top hat, though.
Don't want to look fancy.
Not really. I refuse. It's not working.
Yeah, well, I don't get that.
It's, yeah, not working at all.
There we go.
There it is.
That took forever. Might put that little weight out. It's funny.
Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna save my fire papers.
Yeah, I want to see how well this thing works, actually.
Tell the difference between blood echoes and a blood stain. There we go. Way to keep them busy, boys. Owie!
Yeah, my health is so low, guys.
Okay, let's all group up so he can hit us all at once. We shouldn't be having that much trouble with them, but, you know, me being a noob and all of this, I guess. If I could sit here all day and try to get them, and I don't know, I guess I could just edit out my failed attempts.
Where's the fun?
But, I mean, the point was that this was going to be kind of co-op at some points when necessary, and so we're just going to sleep. Guy isn't even like a
It goes right to it. I think it only works for until you hit him once, though.
Yeah, and then he's like, oh yeah, by the way.
Yeah.
That mind should be like, you're here, it's annoying me. Oh, shit, what happened there?
That was such a weird glitch. That.
He kicked me. Nope.
He's like jumping all over the place for me.
Yeah, he's, I think our network's not the best right now, but that's right. Hence why it took us freaking ever. Try to watch for that and not be in the line of fire. Nope. Get out of the way.
Ow.
Dude, that was a glitch.
Adam, what's going on with me?
Oh, jeez. Close. Hitbox porn to the extreme. Oh, no. He's really wanting to kill me. Joe! No. Bad. Down. Bad dog. I'm lost. Hold on, I'm about to die.
No.
Get out.
You back up.
Oh, I'm poison too.
Alright, all right, I'm gonna throw my last vial.
Alright. There's some breathing room here. Was Alfred still alive? I don't know. Lost my target.
That was somehow a good dodge.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. Dude is insane for me. He scares me.
He's glitching all over the place, which makes it even scarier. So close.
Alright, Alfred, let him eat. Oh no! Oh god! He's got to die now.
Yeah.
He is. Oh.
Yeah, stay on Alfred. Got him. One more. There we go.
Ho ho.
He was, like, glitching all over on my screen.
That's not okay, though. That's,
But we
okay,
won.
Guys. Yeah, we got it. And that was, like, the worst fight ever. But we got it.
Yeah.
So. Yay? I don't even know if I can be happy with that, but we're gonna go yay? I lost 15,000 blood echoes? Damn it. Anything hanging around here? Antidotes?
In case you needed them.
I guess, like, this is a viable option to run back here during the fight. Not that you're thinking about it when you're trying not to die. Alright. We got a new lantern. We're going to the Hunter's Dream, guys. Oh, that was the worst.
And that was an optional boss, by the way.
That was the worst. Well.
She vanished.
You know, I don't have time for this lady.
Well, what is it?
I desire you to be in the same place that I found you.
Very well.
Let me stand close.
How many? Just two levels I'm gonna get out of this? That's gonna get me some HP, physical defense. It's gonna get stamina, physical defense, poison resist, rapid poison resist, slow and rapid. Alright. And of course we got strength, which is attack and defense. Oh, jeez, we're gonna pump into endurance. I don't know. I'm going on my gut here, guys. Going on my gut. Right now, I'm just feeling the endurance. So we're gonna do that. So, that's that.
Hello, good hunter.
And, haven't really... I don't think there's really much else to do here at the moment besides move on to our next section. So, we'll do that next time. Thanks for tuning in.
Fun battle. Yay.
Oh, God. Make it stop.